Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon. Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Today, Torino against Juventus. They're so grudging to the opposition, Juventus, and I mean that as a compliment. They're a very hard team to crack.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
Have a look at this list for Torino, their lineup here. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Juventus make one change. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Mehdi Benatia starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up front with Mario Mandzukic. Juventus hoping for another win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Sampdoria.
Yeah, they won 2-1, but I think they were better than that. Having said that, I think they'll probably just get a draw here.
Now the game has started. Iago Falque. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Miralem Pjanic on the attack here. Shots on here. Salvatore Sirigu with a save there. An easy one. Osako. Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's the shot. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Denisov. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. João Cancelo. Miralem Pjanic. And Ronaldo. Here's Alexandro. He's coming forward with some danger. That shot's blocked very quickly. A good try, but a simple save. Emre Can. The shot gets blocked. Couldn't hold on to the ball, Emre Can, there. Nkulu. Osako. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Jonathan Vieira. Baselli. Opportunity now. The shot's on. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Jonathan Vieira Ramos. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Well, you if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend it.
And shoots! It comes out off the goalkeeper. Khedira. Here's Alexandra. Dybala. Ronaldo. And now the shot! Jan! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. It's one back. He'd given it straight to the opposition.
I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it.
Had a go! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Denisov. Simone Zaza.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And Ronaldo.
Here's Alexandra.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, it's a corner.
That deflection.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Corner swung in, cleared away by the defender. Mandzukic, cut off!
Blocked it then, and the ball knocked away long.
All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Emre Can.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Very well matched first half, very enjoyable. And the visitors, well, they are level at half time, but that normally rock solid defence has been rocky.
Yep. Goalless, and I just wonder whether we will see that net bulging at either end in the second half.
Now the game has started. Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's the shot. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Opportunity now. The shot's on. He's put it up. Right, we're ready to go for the start of the second half and Juventus to kick off. Miralem Pjanic. Can. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Khedira. Cristiano Ronaldo!
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Salvatore Sirigu with a save there. An easy one. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Miralem Pjanic. Alexandro.
What about Juventus' next match, Alan?
They're playing Torino in the next match in the Coppa Nazionale. and I think it could go either way.
Cristiano Ronaldo so good in the air.
Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Juventus are ahead.
Daniele Baselli. Alexandro.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Miralem Pjanic. João Cancelo.
Great player always, but really at the top of his game today.
He is almost those opponents.
And shoots!
It's a corner for Juventus. Substitution coming up
as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
Corner played in.
Opted to punch that corner away.
Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
Well, some speculation that's swirling around the media area here in the stadium that Barcelona are going to get their man.
Well, they're making a statement here. If we are to believe the reports, £130 million there or thereabouts.
And in it goes towards the far post.
He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand.
Understand why he's going to make it. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead.
Swung in from the corner. Defended well.
Mehdi Benatia.
Here's Zaza. Jonathan Vieira Ramos.
Well, the noise in here. These fans, they're like the 12th man, trying to G their players up.
Well read by the defender.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Jonathan Vieira. Cuadrado.
Shots on here. It's bounced back off the bar. Safety first there.
And that's headed away for a throw.
Cuadrado. Douglas Costa. Ronaldo.
There's still just one goal down, and it's...
really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, he could have been over a long time ago had he not been for their number one.
in goes the corner. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their...
Well, this could bring them level. They were celebrating the equaliser, but the goalkeeper had other ideas.
Yeah, it really should have been all level now, shouldn't it? And the more you look at the replays, the better this save was.
Put the corner in the middle. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
And the cross goes towards the far post. He has given a penalty. He certainly hasn't ducked the issue at this late stage.
There was no doubt at all in the referee's mind. He pointed straight to the spot.
No, he was committed to the challenge, and I don't think he got the ball, Martin. Penalty for me.
Penalty put away. Well, he's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
So away we go at 1-1. But we're down to the last minute here. On to Ronaldo.
Victory not out of the question yet for Juventus. The shot's on!
Tension mounting here as Juventus get a corner.
And here comes the corner.
And that's dealt with the problem. And he gets ahead to it, but... Well, there is the final whistle, and it's finished all square.
Really bad weather today, really good game.
Yeah, we forgot about the weather, only 10 minutes in, because it was so entertaining. Great stuff.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And here's the shot. Powerful drive.